It's Icons Week on Dancing with the Stars, but who is James Patrice's icon? Maybe it's Bay. Or could it be Michael? Or is it Brittany? It's Brittany.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Best of Fours, and I do believe we are live with the very talented cast of Thriller Live. Guys, these are live on Facebook. Say hello to Facebook.
Hello.
There. How are you, lads? Any questions, send them in. So, guys, you are our musical guest tonight, and we are very excited. Are you excited to be here?
We're very excited. Yeah, very much
yes, so. Of course. Yeah.
And, of course, Thriller Live, it's coming to Dublin.
That's right.
When does it start?
Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night.
The Gaiety Theatre.
7:30.
7:30. I don't know if there's tickets. There should be.
Well, there. It's probably sold out. It's that good. It's sold out already. Of course it is. And yes, plug away, totally. And we're going to have some lovely dancers tonight to add a lovely mood to your song. And I saw them rehearse yesterday. And I have to say, it's quite spectacular. It really is.
I hope it doesn't distract those while we're trying.
Yeah. I mean, look, yous will obviously shine through, of course. So we cannot wait to see you perform tonight. It's going to be amazing. And I actually did an homage to Michael myself. I'm going to show you.
Okay.
I did. I threw a costume on. There's Beyonce there. So what do you think? Isn't it lovely?
Wow. Yeah.
Now, I have to say,
oh my God.
I sweated in places I did not know I could even sweat.
Welcome to Hollywood.
I don't know how you do it. Literally, you want full irrigation after a performance.
Absolutely need.
But you know what? I'm going to be checking the levels of sweat later. I wonder who sweated more, me or yous.
It's usually me.
Do you know what? We're talking this bit now about bodily functions, probably too much. So we'll leave it at that, will we? We will. Guys, thank you so much for the chat. These are fabulous. I can't wait to see you later.
Thank you, guys.
So there you have it. The cast of Thriller Live, aren't they absolutely fantastic? They're going to be on tonight with a spectacular performance. And what about the show? What about Best of Fours? Well, we have Katherine Lynch, we have Bláthnaid Treacy, we have pro dancers Vitali and Shauna, and we are paying homage to all of the great icons, Beyonce, Bowie. Who else do we have? Linda Martin, Twink, and Karen, the main icon. Look at her there, give us a spin.
I just stood here hoping the camera would come in.
And it came. Look at you. Absolutely divine. Now it is time to see what two other icons, Bridie and Fidelma, are getting up to in your wands rock. We'll check that out now, and I'll see you back in our lovely web studio.
You're doing great, Bridie. This little one will be with us very soon.
Thanks, Doctor.
I'll check back in a while.
I love you, Bridie.
Oh, I love you, Ryan. This moment is just perfect. Nothing in the world could spoil it for us.
Ryan.
Hi, Fidelma.
You having a laugh, Fidelma? Is there no other rooms in this bleeding kip?
Excuse me, Bridie. You want to watch that toe? I'm going to give birth to the father of my child by my side. You can like it or lump it.
You know what? It's typical of a tramp like you to ruin me special day. Look at you lying there like a whale. You're like Free Willy dressed out of the aisle like you are.
Well, there's nothing wrong with how I look when Ryan's cleaning me pipes all night long.
You stopped one mistake he made, sure he was hardly even touched you.
Really? One night? Well, Bridie, Ryan's been taking me to heaven for the past 6 months.
You're lying. You're a liar, Fidelma. You're like your old one. A brazzer she was. Didn't lick it off the stones, did you?
Don't you insult me, Ma. Do you hear me? She's more 10 of you. By Jesus, if I wasn't 9 centimetres dilation, I'd come over there and I'd reef the head off you.
9 centimetres? You give it over. Look at you, like the poor tunnel down there.
You're one to talk. 10 kids? With as many fathers?
I'm gonna batter you, Fidelma.
Get you.
Oh, Jesus is coming.
Oh, Jesus, Mary and Joseph, me too.
Congratulations, Bridie, and congratulations, Fidelma.
Oh, he's just perfect. He's the image of you, Ryan.
Oh, yeah, Ryan. This little fella, he's just like you as well.
Get up, you tick.
There we have it. Apparently, it was Dr. Dale's. This is the biggest audience we've ever had in Best of Fours. We actually paid them this week. It's fantastic. Yeah, so that was it. You're on rock. It's all over, or is it? Oh. So keep your questions and comments coming in, because we're giving away tickets to Dancing with the Stars. And I do believe I have two fabulous blondes on the sofa. Bláthnaid Treacy and Katherine Lynch. Welcome. Bláthnaid, welcome to Best Foot Forward, and welcome back to Best Foot Forward.
Thank you. This is my first time here. What an incredible studio, and I mean, that is the best audience I've ever heard.
Look at you there. You are fantastic. It's much better than downstairs.
It's great.
Just, absolutely, far better. We live here.
This is where all the crack is, isn't it?
Absolutely. No, so Katherine, last time we were here, you were a bit of Madonna and a bit of Sia.
Yeah.
What are you this week? Can you say?
I am Tina Turner. Rolling in the river. No, I have to get all those moves out of the way first, because I can do some of them in the choreography, okay. They were very worried that I was going to look like karaoke Tina, so let's do them now.
I saw the rehearsal, and all I can say is the performance is incredible.
But Katherine, 9 weeks in, and you're slaying it.
Oh my gosh,
you are.
I am here thanks to all the wonderful voters, but also thanks to all the hard work, and the pros are brilliant, aren't they? Yes. They just really work hard on us.
Siobhan, they're saying Katherine is a legend. Love her.
It's true.
It's true, Siobhan.
And she's a total sweetheart as well. I love having little chats with Katherine backstage. You are a little sweetheart. The two of us were rehearsing behind the scenes there a little bit earlier on. It's so funny.
Yeah, because it is like living in a bubble here.
Yeah,
isn't it?
Totally. A bubble of glitter. It is indeed. And Blanche, okay, of course, you kind of get the reaction, because you're straight onto the dance floor.
Yes.
Once it's all over, what's it like? What's the atmosphere?
It's kind of strange, because it's sort of a bittersweet moment, because someone has remained in the competition. Obviously, last week had a dance-off, so Denise, of course, was thrilled that she got to stay. But then we had Teresa, who was gone, and that's so sad.
So sad.
It is really difficult, because it's kind of, you know, people are sort of celebrating and then people are crying, so it's a really weird atmosphere. Yeah. But I mean, you have to do it. You got to get straight in there. And I think everybody enjoyed the dance-off, though. It was a nice kind of element to bring into the show.
Totally. Yeah. And what's been, well, Katherine, you first. What's been your biggest shock so far?
Biggest shock so far. I think that poor Talia going was a big shock, because Talia was a great dancer.
She was fabulous.
And then Dez was a big shock as well. You know. And obviously, I won't shock anyone, because I'll go straight to the final.
Absolutely.
With the help of everyone else. But that was a shock, and I thought that, and it's true here, it's very hard to see people go, because we are actually a show first and foremost, and everybody's loving being part of the show. And then you have to have this horrible thing called a competition, which is involved in it as well. And you've signed up for that, so you have to be slightly competitive as well. So
and Karen Jarrett is there, she's saying, are you surprised how quick the show has gone so far?
I can't believe it. We've only got a few weeks left. Yeah. Like really, only like how many episodes? There's four episodes left.
Tonight and three more.
which is crazy. I don't want it to end.
And it's a quarterfinal next week, isn't it?
Quarterfinal next Sunday.
And then
semi-final
and then final.
The final, yeah.
And then we come back, whoever is eliminated comes back for the final anyway. So the
Everyone's chances are
like whoever's in it now and he loses out on one show or in my case none. But
And Katherine, Ashley is wondering, what's been your favourite dance so far?
Definitely the Charleston last week. I loved it. And it was the first time I was lifted by a man, as I was saying. Well, not the first time I was lifted, I was thrown off a wardrobe once.
That's why.
But it's the first time in a dance in front of the nation that a man actually could physically lift me. I went from 13 stone to whatever I am now.
But everyone says it, that you look incredible.
Thank you.
I still have
a little bit to go. But any woman out there, or woman out there, or young girl, or man, just like go for it. You can do these things, you know. Yeah. So I really am proud of myself for that journey.
Absolutely.
It's amazing that you're able to get fit doing something that you enjoy, though. So you're not like just going to the gym and doing kind of boring exercise. You're having the laugh and you're getting to dance with Kai the whole time.
Oh, yeah.
Girls, if you don't want to vote for me, vote for Kai. In the competition, he is eye candy to you.
Totally. And Bláthnaid, it's Icons Week this week.
Who is your, as
a DJ, as a music extraordinaire, who's your icon?
It's funny, because my icon is actually Beyonce. I love her so much.
I thought you were going to say James Patrice, but look.
No! I do love you too.
I could do a me Beyonce if I need to.
Can you?
If I need to.
Maybe later. Oh, maybe later. Maybe later on. Maybe later on I could do it.
So Beyonce, definitely. I went to see her this summer and my jaw was like on the ground for the entire performance. She's just amazing. She's got this incredible voice. She looks amazing. She dances
and
nonstop.
She's right beside
and she's right beside me right here.
So I'm Tina. I'm Tina. And Beyonce loves me.
Of course. Yeah. They get on very well.
Tina is probably Beyonce's icon when you think of it. You know,
I think she said before she was, because they did a duet before, I remember.
Yeah, but Beyonce also is just, she seems to be a girl's girl as well. She seems to kind of love, you go
She's
for
really
it.
Inspiring, yeah, and she just, you know.
Yeah, and Tina was as well. She was, you know, like, she was my private dancer.
Private dancer.
She made it okay to be a pro.
And Catherine, do you think that the dance-off has kind of amped up the tension?
Oh, yeah,
Between
it's
the contestants.
It's scary, because when you come off from performing your dance, you're just like, thank God I got through that, it's over. And then if you're in a dance-off, like, you're like, have to bring up all that energy again. Yeah. You know, so it is scary. I really do not want to be in the dance-off. Please vote for me and keep me out of the dance-off.
I know, like, I mean, I had I tried to have a quick chat with Teresa just before the dance off last week, and honestly, she just was not computing. She was just like,
really?
Oh, my heart was sort of broken, because, you know, it takes such confidence to get out there
though,
and
you
do...
were actually went up to her with the microphone.
No, I wasn't.
Tears streaming down. How are you feeling?
No, I
have.
If only.
How do you feel now, Teresa?
There was no camera, I was genuinely just being like, come on, good luck, you can do it. And she was just you know, it's terrifying. It's a really scary thing to do.
Yeah, of course. And Blanche, you know, I've always said it, you're a bit of an icon yourself.
I think so.
Isn't she?
Absolutely.
You have your Grey's Anatomy, you have your Fair City, you have your whatever. But Bláthnaid Treacy is an original star of Glenroe.
Oh my God.
You know,
James, tell us.
Yes. Yeah. Pity's daughter.
No.
Yes.
I wouldn't get into a car with Biddy though.
I know, right? My goodness. Yeah.
But I'll never forget, and my sister Vanessa, she's probably there, how are you? We always said it. You said a line to Fidelma. Where did I get the name Fidelma from? I wonder. You said, my mammy has a crow to pluck with you.
Yes.
And I've never forgotten it.
I remember learning that line and being like, what does this even mean? This is so weird. I'll say it though. Another line of mine was, can I milk the cows in the morning before I go to school?
Oh, lovely.
That was a nice gen. It was a good one. A real good one.
Oh, Nicole is wondering, Catherine, who would you like to be in the final with?
Who would I like to be in the final with? Ryan and Denise.
Oh, Ryan's there. Oh, okay, Ryan, guys. Hi, Ryan. Hi, Ryan.
And him down the hall. What's he like?
When you're after finish giving me the vote, give Ryan and Denise the other vote. Yeah?
Of course.
Pace me and then give them one vote.
Of course, absolutely.
Hi, Ryan.
And also, Blanche, just in terms of icon, I have to say, you call out the lotto numbers.
Yes!
Like, does it get any better? I mean, come on.
Yeah, I call it the lotto numbers. So I kind of, I'm back on this month, so every Wednesday and Saturday.
Isn't it weird how I'm a little bit obsessed?
I know.
And there's a lot
it's
of
like
lotto
you know everything about me.
Out. I think he's on the turn.
I like you. You have a lovely pair of legs on your blind shirt. I mean, my God, nice. They're lovely. And of course, Catherine, you have provided some fabulous icons. Sheila. Bernie Walsh. I mean, come on.
I suppose Singer Myrna Welch was probably the biggest icon of all.
Yeah!
The one that Rosa Tralee she did, and her young fella, Huey Mann, was in the show.
Oh, I'm watching Grace.
She
did it!
There was discrimination against poor Huey, like just because he put on a lovely tan. The poor fella was kicked to the curb because of it.
How dare they? Well, you know what? It's all go, of course, the best of fours, as you know. Best show on Facebook, social.
Absolutely.
The only one.
Anyway,
it's time to see now about our pro challenge, see how the pro dance has gone on.
Yeah.
And this week, it's not just one, but two. We have a double whammy.
Ooh.
It is the pro challenge of Vitali and Shauna.
A little bit different this week in the pro challenge. We loved the dance-off so much last week that we're having a double whammy. There they are now, Vitali and Shauna, giving it socks. I'm not quite sure where they're dancing yet. Oh, yes. It's Icons Week, so they're dancing in front of some icons. Ah, really, lads, come on. Just passing the halfway point now. The slip up there from Shauna. Will the judges be kind to her on this one? Vitali's really going for it. Oh, and there's a few more seconds left. Who's going to win it? Oh, well done. Back to me in studio.
Well... Mike, this audience is the best we've ever had.
It's because Vitali has just entered the room. Hello, hello. Welcome, Vitali, and welcome, Shauna, and congratulations on your pro challenge.
Thank you very much.
It's a nerve-wracking experience, I know. So, Vitali, how did you find it?
At least 25.
Sound yourself short. Vitali, you got... Drumroll, please.
Come on, show us.
You got... I had to look at it again there. You got 78. But, wow. Oh, you knew it was coming. One was disqualified, 77.
Yeah.
77. There you are.
That's still very
there you are in there, right? Right hand of the area.
And Karen are at the top.
Yeah, they are indeed.
My wife, huh?
Now, Shauna, you have been living for this moment. I know you have. And is your mum here? There she is. Her mum is there with a wooden spoon going, if you don't win the... Shauna, you got. Drum roll, please.
No.
61.
Yay!
But. Oh. 9. Oh. We're disqualified.
Oh.
52. There you are. There you are. So, you know, we have a few more to come. Yeah, exactly. We have a few more to come. So, who knows now what place you'll be in. But I have gotten confirmation that your practice run. You did better in.
Oh, harsh.
I shouldn't have said. I mean, but look, I have to be honest, don't I?
Yeah,
the people need to know how this is going. They really, really do. So, Vitali, you look petrified. And with all of us lovely people in here, are you enjoying everything so far? You're loving it.
Sure. Everyone enjoying, isn't it?
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
So, there was a good competition there now with Valeria. You know, she's beating that one, but you never know. You could end up beating her in the big competition. You
know? I don't know, but about this, she's gonna tease me every day now.
Oh, yeah.
And they are so competitive, the pair of them.
Really?
They're so competitive.
She said actually she not first because of me. Because I said something while she did
well,
the jumps.
She said it last week, Because Valeria did better in her practice, but Vitali told her to stop. So she would have best.
No.
She would have been Karen. That's all I'm saying.
Very cruel.
And Shauna.
Yes.
You are the unspoken hero of dancing with the stars. You are. So Shauna is one of our finest pro dancers, but she doesn't have a partner in the show, but you do all the dances, of course.
Yeah.
Shauna, you have 15 seconds. Tell everyone at home who Shauna is. Go
My
for it.
Shauna, I'm 17 years old. I'm from Tally. Don't judge me. I study dance in college and I'm absolutely living the dream.
Yeah! You are. Yes. We love Shauna. You're fabulous. And Shauna, you know, so you are a sub, but do you think next year they might promote you, you know, to having an IO partner? If you had your pick, your cream of the crop, who would you have in Ireland now?
Dublin footballer.
Interesting. That is what I like to hear.
And one of the Brogans, maybe.
Be very nice.
Look at my mum over there.
Oh, yes!
So
and are you very proud of Shauna?
Super.
You are, so you should be, absolutely. And you're doing so well, that you really, really are. What's been your fave group number so far? Because the group numbers are amazing. Ooh, they're so cool.
I actually don't know. I'm loving every single one. I can't pick.
Could you give us a sneak of tonight?
Well, it's Michael Jackson.
Ooh, it's amazing. Costume is so cool.
We actually have two. We have two tonight.
Oh,
yeah, we have a jive as well.
They worked your double this week. Perfect. I have to tell you, how was your switch up? With the lovely Katherine, did you enjoy it?
Oh, it was very good, wasn't it, Vitali? Yeah.
He's
doing
like so good.
You see, I'm like so far from
doing
like, it. It was great,
he
it was great.
He has a great mark on his stomach from the passage.
Do you?
I took it seriously.
Can we
see
them?
All my body is scratches here.
Let's see it.
Actually, from Avian actually already.
Oh, it's from Avian? Oh.
another one from Avian.
Well, I see. Because you know, last week Jazz Callum
so
was here.
So they fired from me, I think.
He did the same.
He did, he revealed.
Oh, well, I'm going to do it now.
Yeah, come on. Go first. Oh, sorry to interrupt you. I do believe we have, I have to check in with our topless weather reporter, Sean.
Woo. Thanks, James. The weather out here is chilly. Back to you.
Thank you very much there, Sean. Thank you. He's outside. He's topless. It's a bit nippy. We don't know why, but sure, look. It's great for everyone.
Thing in the world.
Do you know what I mean?
So funny, yeah.
Ah, he's great. He really is. Guys, thank you so much for coming in.
Oh,
I think, you know, we're all a bit petrified. We're all a bit aroused. It was a fantastic show, wasn't it? It really, really was. Thank you so much, our fabulous guests! Thank you! So there you have it. 6:30 tonight on RT1. It is Icons Week. It is going to be spectacular. Really, really will. And don't worry, if you've entered, RT1 Facebook will contact the winner directly for the tickets. Don't you worry. And come back here, RT1 Facebook at 8:30, because we will be descending upon the dance floor. We will see you then. Thank you.